Hello there. As part of my Kickstarter campaign, I had a few people ask how I would aerate my fish tank with the Infusinator Venturi nozzles. Originally, I've had this spray bar install, and that works fairly well. A couple of the issues that I have with it is that it splashes water everywhere, and so I get a lot of algae growth and just splashing out onto the ground. Secondly, the holes do clog up over time with a little bit of algae that's just getting on the bar and whatever debris is getting through here. So I wanted to replace it with the Venturis just to see how that worked out. I'm not a fan of excessively loud noises. This isn't horrible. This is running at about 57 dB according to my low-tech cell phone noise meter. This new setup is fairly easy. The water comes in through this manifold and then gets ejected out to the nozzles. And then I also made up this air manifold that feeds each nozzle. It's only three here, so instead of doing this, I could have even just done a single tube for each nozzle and have it come up to the surface, but I like to keep it a little bit cleaner and put a manifold in like this. With the Venturi nozzle, we're getting about 40 dB, and with normal background we're at about 35, 36 dB, so this hardly makes any extra noise in the system. This is a 1300 gallon tank, and those three nozzles generate enough current to keep the water moving in here, as you can see from the fish feed moving around the top of the water. So that's all I wanted to show you with this. I invite you to join in and help support this project through our Kickstarter campaign. Your contribution will help to bring this to market.